Clown Rosen B here. And we are back with this isn't exactly a series, but we're just back in general. Your Craft is, I decided I'd release it slightly early. It doesn't have all the things. I'm probably not gonna use it in Admiral Craft yet, but we'll see if I want to or not. We have the Batman suit on, first person, and actually, I have actually adjusted how much protection points the suits give you. This is gonna be the Batmobile. It's actually good around to modeling it slightly better. If it is in 0.1.6 slash, I guess the oldest version of HeroCraft Lego ever would be able to. And we have Iron Man suits 1 through 3. We have the Exo suit. We have Thor, Captain America, Batman, black and blue. And then we have Spider-Man. All of these characters have some of gadget or something. We got Lux shooters. We got batarangs for Batman's black and blue. Mjolnir, Cap Shield. Those are all the things to craft the suits. And we got the repulsor for Iron Man. We also got the Batmobile for Batman as well. Let me actually turn on the volume. Yeah, it doesn't make sounds. Yeah, let me actually go into third person. But yeah, this is gonna be better later, but not right now. This is gonna be that's gonna be the Batmobile. So let's go over each suit, I guess, because there's not very many, which ones I don't really have to cherry pick. I guess which ones I want. Let's go Thor. Let's go off Thor. Fire resistance, because you know he's a god, so he's really strong, he's pretty fast, he can jump real high, he's pretty resistant, he has fire resistance. Overall, he's pretty great. His suit is mostly made out of black iron, and actually I want to test this against a couple monsters, because there's a test I haven't ran yet, and that's a durability test. See if, you know, this actually does use durability. Now, before, wouldn't actually have durability. Like, it would basically be unbreakable. Yeah, let me actually go into survival. Alright. Oh my god, it actually does have durability. But you can actually repair these using black iron. I believe it's something you could use to repair the whole Thor suit, as well as Iron Blocks, which basically repairs it times 2, or basically double the amount of it an iron ore would repair it. Myself an anvil. Let me try and see if I can repair it. Okay, so you can actually repair certain parts of the suit. So you do gotta be careful, I guess, with how much. I will actually update the durability for my personal copy of this add-on, I guess. I know this is my add-on, therefore it is my personal copy. Wow, that actually used type of durability quite fast. Put Thor away. am going to actually test this with all the suits. Just, you know, do, I guess, fight monsters with all the suits. Let me actually go with an Iron Man suit next. So, you know, those are some of my favorite suits, and I do not have a weapon. Means, you know, I do have full protection. I do have strength 3, so I'm probably not going to use it. Let me actually give myself an iron sword, because, you know, that's probably one of the, that'll be the base I can go off of. See how much damage I actually can do. This is a mistake, wasn't it? This is definitely a mistake. Die, all of you! You all can go die. Yeah, and Mark 1's already almost broken. Sheesh, these suits I need are fixed already. Then I'll probably, you know, have it be good for the public. But, I didn't get. Just not Mark 2. Now I will probably use a holster for Mark 2 and above because, you know, yeah, it's Mark. Why does Mark 2 actually have less protection? That's weird. We have to go all the way over here. Just what? Why is this not working? I was expecting to be able to use a holster. Run! Why are they doing so much damage? Oh yeah, I forgot it. This has the protection level of iron. But actually, it has a little bit less than iron. Probably around the same protection as gold. But without the resistance boost, I gotta make a couple tweaks before I actually release this. Sorry about that, guys. Why did you all turn zombified? What? At least you guys are slightly easier to take down, I guess. Wow, I already have a lot of gold. Or XP, there we go, that's that sure. Okay, yeah, these suits really don't have much durability. It's not for MK. This one just is one of those things. Okay, it's working now. That's great to know it works. Like, sheesh. Let me just test this on some of the piglins. Alright, I'm gonna need a piglin's boots. That might be why they're so tricky to kill, I guess. Just so I don't actually cause any damage over there. Over here, guys. Explode, and it's so useful. Why are you? Ow. Okay. I probably should not have made this an explosive weapon. Yikes. Okay. And we kill some things. Okay, that's going to be hunger, which is good. Just to be safe, I'm actually going to kill some peas. And I can feel hunger again. But yeah, this is already been going for 9 minutes. Yes, this one is slightly faster, slightly stronger, overall just slightly better than MK2. The piglin group. Zombified piglin, as you for some reason became. Okay, now what's the durability? Yeah, I really need to update the durability though, because these things need to have much better durability. So yeah, this will probably just be the last teaser or review, and then I'll actually have a video with the download link once I'm actually done. Sorry, I really should just, you know, but just this a lot before, you know. Now for the exosuit, which is much weaker, not as great, so I'm gonna just put it on, just so you can show you guys. It doesn't have any resistance, and it's like really weak, so summon in one. See, look at that, he's already done like 200 damage. least now the durability is fixed. Or kind of fixed, I guess, now it actually uses durability. So next up, we are going to try Captain America. I believe he has basically a diamond sword for a shield. That is the Captain America's boots. Now these I don't want to have as high durability as Iron Man's. About trying to stay far, but close enough to where I can at least see them. Alright, but yeah, this is Captain America. Wow, okay. These suits don't have much durability at all. Luckily, you can repair them. How did I get two Captain America shields? That's weird. I don't know how that happened. Might have to watch back this video. Alright, so Batman actually has a Batarang, which is real useful. So it actually means I can take out these big ones from afar. Why is this not working? Why is Batarang not working? This is weird. Okay, so let me try and give myself a new Batarang. Is my Batarang? Oh no, get out here. Oh crud, I am so. Sword. Yeah, okay. Does this at least work now? Still no. Okay, that's weird. I don't know why this ain't working. Whatever, the Batarang is not working for some reason. Even though I could have sworn it has one slash infinity on it. Circles around them. But yeah, take off the Batman suit. Put away the Batarang, which does keep it. Grab the Batman blue suit, which is slightly weaker. I believe his sight is slightly faster, I believe. Yeah, it's slightly faster, I do believe. Okay, let's try and get the Batarang to work first. Awesome. No, this is great. Oh, do I have to go? Let me try to create them now. Okay, so I just had this working. Okay, now it's working. Okay. Pretty sure I just got it though, game on. Mess again. Well, Batarang only works in survival for some reason. So I'm not getting so easily overwhelmed by it. Oh no. See if I gave this one saturation. smart move. So he doesn't have very great defense, but he's very agile. Come here. Okay. Why are these projectiles not working? Alright, but yeah, this is all of Supes. Spider-Man actually has regen, which is real nice. The add-on for right now, this will probably be the last, this will be basically, I guess, a little, not really a trailer video, but this will be a little video on what I have so far, and I just gotta fix the durability, fix the projectiles, and then I'll leave you guys a download link. Thor's armor is actually pretty great. I gotta fix the projectiles. Okay, why are they now working? Like, can I not use them in the suit? Is that the problem? So that's really weird. No, it's working now. Well, I guess we got one more chance, I guess. At one more time to take on them. A couple monsters, now that projectiles are working. Let me try just one more time with Batman. Oh crud, yeah, Spider-Man, yeah, I really gotta fix the durability before I actually know. What? Of course this ain't working now. This is so... Alright, there it goes. What? It's still not working. Alright, I guess this will just end off this here. Thank you. Batmobile a little bit, I guess. They drive the Batmobile around. The Batmobile's gone forever now. That's great. Rip Batmobile. You shall be missed. You shall not be forgotten. You're the greatest car there ever was. If you enjoyed this, like, comment, subscribe. This was